Mallards. This is Mr. Fernald, your principal, and today is Thursday, October the 29th, 2020. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the Mallard Mindset. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for our Mallard Mindset. Today I will have a good learning attitude, be an active learner and grow my brain, and be a mindful problem solver. Thank you, boys and girls. You may be seated. So nice to be back on the announcements with you guys today. We have a couple of birthdays today. Let's give it up for Cassidy in Miss Wilhelm's class. Hey, Cassidy, happy birthday. And Gavin in Miss Hartrick's class. Happy birthday to you, Cassidy and Gavin. Hope you guys have a fantastic day today. Little monster riddle for you this morning, boys and girls. It's pretty funny. This is my kind of humor. So, what kind of pants do ghosts wear? Any guesses? They wear boo jeans. Oh, boo jeans. Mr. Schaefer, did you know that?
I didn't know ghosts wore boo jeans.
That's fantastic. It's a great joke. Boys and girls, got some great news for you. So, Friday is coming up soon. So we're going to have a spirit day on Friday. So what I want you guys to remember for Friday is that I want you to dress up in your favorite book character costume. So if you think about all the books that you've read, all the books that you've looked through, they have main characters, they have supporting characters. And let's see if we can make a costume out of one of those characters. And if you want to bring the book with you to your virtual class and show your teacher and show your class who your book character is, that's great. Just all we ask of you is to please not wear a mask during virtual learning. If a mask goes with your costume, just set it off to you from the side so that way your teachers can see your wonderful smiling faces and your costumes from your book characters. So that'll be a whole lot of fun. I know everybody will enjoy it. Get excited about it. And we will look forward to seeing you guys tomorrow and have a wonderful day.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
Wow.
From my laboratory in the castle east.
Wow.
To the master bedroom where the vampires feast.
Wow.